This is the way to go. Don't shortchange yourself. Don't compromise. Look at the Mercedes-Benz, drive it, compare it to an American or a Japanese make vehicle, and I think you'll see that this is the wiser investment. It really is.